Okay, Felix. Tell me this. You're a cartel commander, one of their best. You don't make mistakes. Why are you really here?
How's our guest?
Talkative. Let's get him tucked in.
Yeah.
Who is that?
Sir, you cannot be here.
You're Cameron Black. He's Cameron Black.
Cameron Black is the world's greatest illusionist.
One of those blow torches is off by 1 centimeter, you fool and die.
Okay, team meeting tomorrow to discuss positive reinforcement. Our pep talks suck.
Cameron!
There's a word magicians don't use anymore, but I always wanted to try it. Ta.
He's about to become the FBI's newest secret weapon.
Your plane did not explode. It disappeared.
Show me.
Ta-da! Excuse me. I prematurely ta-da'd. That's how you make a plane disappear. You've seen my specials.
Nope.
Seriously, none of them?
It's not you. I don't like magic.
Okay.
Let me get this straight. We lost a plane, Felix Ruiz, and we know this because a magician told us?
Cameron Black.
You're an illusionist. The FBI doesn't need you. We need you.
I am an official FBI observer.
Who are you?
Cameron Black.
Maybe the master of deception, but he wants to help.
You're looking for a drug dealer. I'm looking for the magician who helped him get away.
What would you need?
I would need some police officers.
Freeze!
Some cars.
Watch out!
Money, lots of that. You're right, the FBI doesn't need me. They need us. Where were the FBI? That was a mistake, huh?
Yeah. Bombs are on a remote trigger. We need an escape artist.
No sweat. Escape is kind of my thing.
What are you doing?
Something impossible.
It tricked the camera.
Pretty cool, huh?
On a Chris Angel.
Do not say that name. I'm gonna need a knife. Does anyone have a knife? All right, just gonna need the one.
Find him!
It's Cameron Black.
I couldn't have done without my beautiful assistant.
Don't ever say that again.